Hi, my name is Khailah, and I'm an SFSU alum, and I wanted to talk about my experience taking a holistic health course during my undergraduate. So in spring 2019, I was lucky enough to take a Tibetan healing and imagery course. And previous to this course, I had little to no real knowledge on Eastern culture or perspectives or religions, but thankfully enough, at the end of this course, I learned so much. One of the biggest takeaways from this course was the importance of meditation. So at the end of or before every class period, we would take a couple of minutes to learn and practice meditation throughout the whole semester. And even to this day, 3 years later, I'm still using meditation as a practice to help myself with mood regulation. When I need to ground myself, I turn to meditation because it's proven to help me so much. And even as a social worker now, since I graduated and work out in the field, I've even used it to help my own clients, just helping them whenever they're feeling down, kind of explaining how it's helped me and how it possibly can help them too. So yeah, I would have never learned that if I never took a holistic health course. So I say, if you can, please do. The professors there are awesome. You learned so much, and yeah, all the best of luck. Thank you.